With that in mind, here's a beautiful little song called Electrolyte.
Your eyes are burning holes through me. I'm gasoline. Century, go to sleep. Your plasticine, that is obscene. That is obscene. But you are the star tonight. You sun electric out of sight. Your light eclipses the moon tonight. Electrolyte. You're out of sight. If I ever want to fly Mulholland Drive, I am alive. A Hollywood is under me. I'm Martin Sheen. I'm Steve McQueen. I'm Jimmy Dean. But you are the star tonight. Your sun electric out of sight. Your light eclipses the moon tonight. Electrolyte. You're out of sight. If you ever want to fly Mulholland Drive up in the sky, stand on a cliff and look down there. But don't be scared, you are alive. You are alive. You are the star tonight. Your sun electric out of sight. Your light eclipses the moon tonight. Electrolyte. You're out of sight. Twentieth century, go to sleep. Really deep. We won't blink. Your eyes are burning holes through me. But I'm not scared. I'm out of here. I'm not scared. I'm out of here.
Thank you. I'm just going to ask this. Anybody here know where Jimmy Webb is from, the songwriter? Oklahoma. Well, that's close enough. Thank you. Jimmy Webb, great American songwriter, one of the greatest in my opinion, wrote a beautiful song that I grew up with called Galveston. And what I didn't realize as a child is that it was one of the great anti-war songs of its time. It made the top 20. I don't expect this song to. this is our somewhat rewriting of that song, and it references that beautiful song in the chorus.